speaking this morning with Jason Berton from PolarX. Jason, good morning.
Morning, Andrew.
Good to be speaking, Jason. You've announced here gold and silver assay results from recent channel sampling at the Golden Staircase prospect. Give us a bit more detail here.
Correct. Right. So we're pretty excited about this release. We've got continuous 69 meter interval of good gold and silver grades, 1.1 grams per tonne average of gold. It's all along the surface. I wanted to stress that it's not a drill hole. We have had our team out there rappelling from some of the precarious positions, and they're using saws to cut through. But it is surface, so you expect it to be a little bit depleted and discontinuous in zones. But we're very impressed with that. It's quite a significant interval for us.
Tell me a little bit more about the proximity here to Florida Canyon, Jason.
Yeah, so Florida Canyon is right on that boundary, really, then. So we share our western border with Florida Canyon. We know they've been doing quite a bit of activity recently, and we were keen to see what was on our side of the fence there. So Florida Canyon is a heap leach operation and mines down. Their head grade is 0.42 grams per tonne, and they mine down to 0.07 grams per tonne as their cutoff. So with us having 1.1 grams per tonne gold, it's like 2.5 times their head grade. It's very encouraging that we've got some interesting stuff on that outside of the fence.
What are you thinking as far as the overall Black Canyon anomaly size?
Well, it seems to be the more we look, the more we find at the moment. So we haven't been able to really put an effective ring fence around it. We're looking about 3 kilometer strike length, the width. We haven't been able to sample all the width, right? So I don't know exactly how wide it's going to go, but it is certainly going over a kilometer wide now. And the encouraging thing there is it seems to progress into the Florida Canyon site where they've been drilling recently. It's February this year, they announced their drill results for several holes along the border with us. And it's just an indication there, they were reporting 57.9 meters average grade of 2 grams gold, 73.2 meters average grade of 8.8 grams. These are like true thicknesses of like 43 and 55 meter width. So we're pretty encouraged by what they're doing on their side of the fence and what we're seeing as well.
So you're looking, as far as follow-up plans, you're looking to do some drilling at Star Canyon?
Yeah, that's the next step for us, because we had very exciting results out of Star Canyon just a couple of months back. We reported 9.1 meters at 124 grams per ton of gold, and extending into a lower grade zone of around 0.22, 70 odd meters. Now that really puts you in the ballpark of what they're leaching at Florida Canyon. But for us, I was able to get out on the ground, and since the snow is completely melted, and mapped a lot of structures. And we had a 10-hole program, 9 holes drilled to the west and 1 to the east. The holes that drilled to the west were at 60 degrees, and the veins are dipping at 70, so they were never going to really cross them. So the plan is to go back and drill to the east and get as many RC holes in there as I can before the end of the season, and then work on a maiden drill resource in the new year for Star Canyon. Now, I expect to find a continuation of the high grades for significant strike length, and I'm also hoping to get a bit of repetition with those as well. We really haven't seen, we've only just touched on that one. So I'm very excited about getting back in there and drilling as soon as possible.
Good to speak, Jason. Thanks very much.
Likewise. Thanks, Andrew.